One side of the equal sign, 15 minus 3 is 12. All right, now, if I change this to x minus 3 equals 15, what do? You're going to add 3 to both sides. So now, the 3's drop out again. X is left on one side by itself, and you get 18. All right, does everybody understand that?
Yeah.